Hey YouTubers, what's going on? I'm sorry I haven't shot a video in forever, but the reason is because I'm trying to get my house remodeled, and I'll show you that when it's done. I'm going to put log cabin wallpaper up, and it's been a pain in the ass trying to get the contractor to come in, so hopefully here soon I'll show you guys that. And then when the weather stays nice, because it's supposed to thunderstorm, if you look up there, okay. You might see it, the dark cloud, so I may not see it, I don't know. But anyway, I'm gonna try to get these videos done as soon as I can, but right now my sister's coming in tonight from Wisconsin, so it's gonna be kinda hard to do that, but I will carry the camera with me because I got a new camera, as you can see. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna see if I can get her to agree on getting a video, and I'll pop it up on YouTube. My niece is about to have a baby in September, October, something like that. So, with that being said, that's why I haven't been shooting videos. And the other reason is because my partner's usually with me. You know, she gets raises sometimes, so it's kind of hard for me to fucking, and it's not her job to do so, to do that, so I can't make her to do those things. My other partner that usually does them on Tuesdays, she's on vacation. It must be nice. But with that being said, I will keep you guys posted. Let me know what I should do with the camera. Should I get a new one? Should I spend more money on them? I don't give a fuck if I have to or not. You just tell me what to do and I'll do it. And hopefully you'll get things going here soon. With that being said, peace out, and I'll see you on the other side.